Adding a table of contents in Microsoft Word is a quick way for the reader of a document to find relevant information. Let's see how we can insert a table of contents in Word so it automatically updates when changes are made. To add a table of contents in Word, you need to understand headings. Headings are used by Microsoft Word to help create the main sections for the table of contents, but also for the headings for subsections in the document. For example, here we have a report with various main headings such as Introduction, Method, and References. These main headings will be categorized as Heading 1. First, highlight a main section name. Now click on the Home tab and then Styles. Next, click Heading 1. Now you can repeat these steps to add in the other main sections as Heading 1s. Under each of these main sections, you may want to add subsections, such as the aim and background information in this case. Again, from the Home tab, click on Styles, but this time select Heading 2. Now repeat these steps for the other subsections. Each of these are known as Heading 2s. If you use these styles for each main section and subsection, Microsoft Word can automatically add each heading 1 and 2 into a table of contents with their correct page numbers. Microsoft Word has three main types of tables or contents. To see these options, click on References and then Table of Contents. This has displayed the different options for the table of contents. The first two options are for inserting an automatic table of contents. This means they can be updated with the correct headings and page numbers when you make changes to the document. The difference between the first and second option is only the content table's name. The structure is similar between the two of them. The third option is a manual table. This does not automatically update, but it allows you to type in the heading and subheading names. This is only recommended for small documents though, as it can be time-consuming to update the contents with many changes to a large document. For the purpose of this tutorial, we will select an automatic table of contents, as this is a quick and easy way to create and update the table. You will see Microsoft Word has now inserted a table of contents with the correct headings and subheadings for the document. It has also included the correct page numbers for each heading and subheadings for the document. To change the appearance of the headings to different fonts or colors, from the Home tab, click on Styles and then right-click on the heading you want to customize. Now select Modify, and from here you can change the heading style, such as its font, the color, the size, and also make the words appear in bold. Once you have finished customizing, click OK to save the changes. From now on, adding more heading ones will then change the headings to the customized settings you've just chosen. There will be times when you need to edit the document, and so the headings and the page numbers may now be incorrect. However, if you use the heading styles when creating the sections and subsections, you can click on the table of contents and then select Update Table. Choose from the two options here whether you want to update the page numbers only and leave the headings and subheadings as they are, or update everything on the table of contents. In this case, I want all the headings, subheadings, and page numbers to be updated, so I'll click on the second option. You will now see that the steps has now been updated with the correct page number. To remove a table of contents, click on the References tab and then click Table of Contents. Now select Remove Table of Contents. Click on the Watch Next option to learn three quick ways to convert a Word document into a PDF file.